2 days, 3 bilateral agreements on trade, transport and energy. At this business forum, a chance for the South African president to reflect on what his trip had accomplished.
This visit is intended to deepen our bilateral relationship, including economic cooperation, trade and investment.
The new contracts seek to boost intracontinental trade, currently at 12% of Africa's total annual trade. The energy and transport agreements should make it easier to move goods, services and people. And the trade accord is designed to reduce cross-border barriers. It's a clear go sign for South African businesses.
In a certain way, your first wave of investment into Ghana from South Africa is around hardware. And now what will come is the export of goods and then the export of services.
One of those services, air traffic management. The new transport contract included an air service agreement. Welcome news for the sector's South African firms already in Ghana.
What it means for us in real terms is that we're looking at an increased movement of traffic. As you have seen, there's been a great deal of airlines coming into the country. With the signing of this agreement, we could look forward to even more air traffic, which means more activity for us as air service or air traffic management and service providers.
But the benefits aren't all one way. Yes, there are currently more South African firms operating in Ghana than the other way round. But it's hoped that visits like this and the networking opportunities they bring will do something to change that dynamic.
I certainly think that the quality of the partnerships, especially as we look at not just the public-private sector partnership project, but also the entirely private sector-driven initiatives, we're going to see over the next couple of months those equaling in paths, if you will, of the investments that are coming out of Ghana into South Africa and vice versa.
No trip to Ghana is complete without a mention of oil. President Zuma pledged continued investment in the sector. The money's welcome, but some believe South Africa can also provide another, less tangible asset.
The key thing has to do with knowledge transfer. We just discovered oil and most of business operators want to enter into that industry. But we've realized that it's a closed industry where we believe major players in South Africa have that expertise.
South African banks and retailers are already a familiar sight on the Ghanaian high street. This state visit has cemented their place and opened the door for even more opportunities. Katerina Vitozzi, CCTV, Accra, Ghana.